Hey you guys, what's up? It's me, JC, and today I thought we would try something different just because a lot of the series are starting to come to an end, and I figured we would try something out, see if it's any good for the first episode here, and that is going to be Sherlock Holmes, The Devil's Daughter. So we're just going to give it a try, see if it's any cool or any good, if it's cool or any good or, you know, whatever, any cool, you know, stuff like that, I suppose. Nothing wrong with that. I just figured, you know, in case people are out there getting tired of the games I'm playing on my channel, we would give this a try. So it has an autosave function. Do not exit the game or PlayStation 4 system while the save indicator is displayed. That is a boring save indicator. Just a circle? That's not cool. I would like something cool. Can't you just do like the devil sign or something? I don't know. It's all about the devil's daughter, so why not? Okay. We're gonna load. Just kidding. I haven't tried this yet. I just actually unwrapped it. Had it for a while. I just wanted to... I've never played a Sherlock Holmes game, so I'm just gonna be a keen detective. I'm supposing that's probably the easier route, and like I said, I've never actually played a Sherlock Holmes game. I just wanted to give it a try. It looked kind of cool when I saw the trailers, but of course the trailers don't always reflect the actual gameplay, and often show something much different and much more, graphic and, you know, kind of pretty. But that's kind of how they sell games, you know, so I mean, I get it. I can't say that I don't. But we'll take a look and see what we can come up with here. At least we get a look at a pretty picture with a skull on the top. I mean, that looks nice. Open the casebook. Ooh, so we write everything down. That's good. I figured as much with being a detective and all the detective work that I have not done myself. So, you know, it's one of those things. We'll see. We'll see if it's any good. And just kind of go from there. So far, it's taking about 7 years to load. So, you know, that's usually not a good sign. But that's okay. That's okay. We'll get there eventually. Can't press anything. Nope. Okay. Well, that didn't do anything. Just figured I would try. I don't know about you guys, but I'm definitely excited for The Last of Us 2. It is now my top number one most anticipated game that's going to be coming out. So, yeah, there's that. Definitely got a big list of games that I want to play. Some might be terrible, some might be great. I know I get the Last Guardian soon and Final Fantasy whenever that comes eventually. Okay, so we're in the woods. I don't even know if that's us. It might be us, might not be. Snowing. It's supposed to snow tonight. So that's, you know. You better run. From what, I don't know, but you better run, I guess. Don't get caught peeking your head up, dude. You know what happens if you get caught? You get dead. Is it a zombie? I bet it's a zombie. Zombies seem like the devil's creation. You know, it's a proven fact. If you can see them, they can probably see you. It's probably not a good idea. And it looks like they have a gun, which I don't see that you do. I don't think that's us. I have a feeling he's gonna die. Yeah, I don't think that's us. I think that might be somebody else. I have no reference to it, but that's cool. It's cool, cool. Maybe it was in the last game. Who knows? It sounded pretty quiet, so I'm gonna turn the volume up.
Am I disturbing you?
Yes.
No, please. Do come in, Mrs.
Finkelbottom.
My name is Miss Alice de Bouvier. I'm Mr. Holmes' new neighbor.
Oh, I didn't have the pleasure to... I am Dr. John Watson.
The John Watson.
She is not the concern, Watson. I'm... Then what is this about?
You.
That child standing sniffling behind her. Get rid of him, Watson. But he is shivering with cold. And he is upset. What happened to him?
Little Tom knocked at the wrong door.
Oh, for crying. Boy, come in. Warm yourself by the fire. Can I offer you a cup of tea, Miss Dubouvier?
Well, I...
It is not as though we are disturbing you-know-who. Are we?
I suppose not.
Since you are our new neighbor, it is perhaps better that you know what he's like.
An asshole.
It's starting to worry me.
Well, Mr. Holmes is relapsing. His illness that he has seizes him when he finds himself with nothing to do. He becomes completely asocial. And alas, this is a very difficult, medically incurable case. Now this must stay between us.
Of course, I understand. How very sad.
But there is a cure, if only a temporary one. A thrilling inquiry. Most certainly, if you...
Didn't you just say it was uncurable?
I am still here, you know. I didn't fall out of the window.
You probably should have, though.
Very well, then. Thank you, miss.
Is that no on the tea? Why are you here? Well, I don't have any other options, do I? Okay, nope. Build a character portrait by paying attention to the details and determining their meaning. Okay. Red eyes. Conjunctivitis, recent weeping. Probably recent weeping. Okay. Oh, pale skin, malnutrition. Okay. Just gonna look around, dude. London. Can read and use a map. Okay, that's good. Malformation? Maybe injured? Does blue mean it's right or does it mean it's wrong? Oh, jeez. Okay, okay. Does that mean I have two of them wrong? Or I'm missing two? I don't know. Give me no indication for what I am doing. Oh, here we go. 8 years old. Okay, so there's one more thing. Oh, found it. Neatly caring parents, okay. Cool. Is that everything? Okay. That was a little awkward. Tom is 8-year-old. His clothes are well worn and have multiple patches nearly neatly applied. Tom's parents are concerned for his well-being. His pale skin indicates that he's suffering from malnutrition. He looks sad and has red eyes. He will be... Oh. Okay. Okay. Once your infant found sobbing in the steps to any, he tells his father disappearing during a secret special job, Holmes suspects foul play. Okay, why are you here then? Fuck. Okay. Exit. What the fuck? I don't get it. Okay, I figured him out though, right? Do I need to be here again? Imprecise. Oh, maybe it's this one? Or no, maybe... What the fuck? Do I need to revalidate some stuff? I don't get it. I don't like this game already because it sucks. Tell me what I'm doing wrong and I can... What the fuck? I don't like this. This is not a good game if you can't do anything. I don't care about you. What do I... Is this one correct, then? Is that one wrong? How do I fix it? Just... All it gives me the option to do is say, why are you the fucking here? Can I change my answer? Is this the wrong one? This is imprecise character portrait. I don't get it. Okay, exit. Can I do anything else? Anything at all? Nope. No, okay, yep. Just this. A little, you know. A little help would be great. You can't do anything else. What the fuck? I don't like this. This game very, very, very well at this point may be a game that I never play ever again. Because at this point, fuck it.
Now tell me, boy, what brings you here?
There we go.
It's my father, sir.
Jesus.
He's missing. I don't know what to do.
Missing, eh? And what do the police say?
Police? They don't believe me. They say he's just abandoned me. But that's a lie.
Obviously. Mm-hmm. Your clothes are well mended and you can read. Your parents may be poor, but you are loved.
Yeah, well, it's just the two of us now. My mother died when I was a little one.
And that's just one more reason for not leaving you. Your father doesn't seem the irresponsible type. He's very good to you.
Well, that's right. But he has no fixed work.
Okay.
So he often takes odd jobs for the day. Because that's all he can find.
Okay.
And this time, he didn't come home.
What's his name?
George Hurst, sir.
And when was the last time you saw him?
Okay.
3 weeks ago. He left for a new job. But this time, he was acting a bit strange and angry.
Strange? In what way?
He said to me, son, I'm out on a special job. Don't you dare move from here. I think something went wrong.
3 weeks? That's a long time.
Well, every day I thought he would show up. And anyway, I can look after myself.
What were you thinking? You and your father are both at risk. You should have come to me much earlier.
I was afraid. I ain't got no family.
I think he's dead.
I've got no other place to go.
The guy that got shot.
If our landlord finds out that father left me, he'll throw me out on the street.
Tom, you've been very resourceful. We shall be discreet.
If only my mother was still here.
Very well. Your address, please, Tom.
12 Dorset Street. The first floor, door E. It's in Whitechapel, sir. But I ain't got no money to pay.
Who asked for money, Tom? Your case seems to be the very medicine I need. I'll meet you there shortly.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Okay, this game doesn't look too bad now that I fucking figured it out. Do anything but that.
I could always console a bit if needed.
Okay, interesting. What am I doing with this stuff anyway?
Poor child. Holmes, you should help him.
What do you think I'm doing, bitch? Bitch! Okay, well, I'm gonna go. Okay. Okay, I can open a door, motherfucker!
Back to London and its surroundings.
Okay.
Could be... my archive. I could always consult with it if needed.
Hey, how the fuck did the door close by itself? Can I gather materials? Can I take a nap? Can I sit by the fire? I'm warming my dick. Roasting my dick on an open fire. What do you know? It's just my kind of game. You know, I'm pretty sure this house is haunted. Like, everything's fucking closed. And, ooh, I can change my clothes to makeup table. Ooh. Can I change his face? Ew. Ew. Yes. Yep. One option, facial hair. Oh, God. Abe Lincoln it is. He's not gonna recognize me anymore. Oh god. Can I change my clothes? Yes. I wanna wear... oh god. A bathrobe. Yes. Abe Lincoln that just stepped out of a fire. Hell yeah. We're talking now. What can I do here? Hair and hat, glasses, facial hair. I've already figured all that out. Did Abe wear glasses? Nah, probably not. Okie dokie, this haunted house closing all the doors. Hey, Mr. Butler, sir, or whatever you are. I'm gonna say you're my butler. How do I look?
Poor child. Holmes, you should help him.
You didn't comment on my look. That's what I was really
Brave
looking for.
Toby, best nose in the British Empire.
Okay, let's go, puppy, then. Come on. Come on, nosy puppy. It'll close on its own. See, look. Fucking haunted. Who the fuck wants to live in a haunted house? Can I go to other people's houses? Can I just, like, fuck up people's shit? Hello? Is anybody home? It's Abraham Lincoln. At your service. And this door closed by itself, too, so no reason to do it myself. Now, where the fuck am I going? Where am I? Okay, this is not helpful. Oh, shit. Oh. Okie dokie, then. I was gonna walk around and just, like, dick around and be like, where the fuck is this kid's off? But I guess not. I'm able to get a fucking car. Okay, we're just gonna stare at this book. Okay. Oh, good. We're gonna put it down so we don't look as stupid. Okay, never mind. You know what? I spoke too soon, and I regret it. I'm sorry. You know, he's just gonna do. He looks like he's been crying. It's tough being the president, you know. I mean, I get it. I mean, I'm not the president, but I still get it. Just looks fucking nice on a bathrobe, Abe Lincoln getup. I mean, I think it looks good.
These streets are too narrow for the cab. I'll have to walk.
Yeah, I'm gonna walk. Where am I going? Can I get some direction? Okay. And I need to... Oh, God, where's the map? Okay, 21 Baker Street. Okay, so I need Baker Street. Oh, God. Oh, God. Ding-dong, ditch it. Come on. Was it me? Dorset Street. Can I talk to people? Do I just knock on people's doors?
I don't feel thirsty right now.
Well, I kind of do. I mean, that's kind of rude that you just assume it's all about you, isn't it? Dorset Street. What do I need again? Baker Street. Oh, I can remember that. It's my best friend's dog. The name of my best friend's dog. Do-do-do-do-do. Well, one of them. What the fuck? Did you see that motherfucking ghost paper? Now I know who's opening the fucking doors and closing them. Well, mostly closing them. Not really opening them. But, you know, whatever. Dorset Street. Dorset Street. What about through here? I have no idea where I am going. I have no GPS. And you know how I am without a GPS? Fucky. I ain't getting there without a GPS. Still Dorset Street. What street are you? Do you have a street name? Can I run? That's a negative. Can I knock on this person's door? Hello? Oops. Where am I now? By this guy again? Fuck no. It's not where I need to go. I'm gonna take this shortcut again. La 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 la. Still didn't figure out what street I'm on. La 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 la. You know, I don't even show up on the map. Helpful as fuck. Just kidding, it's not. I can't even jump or run. Like, what's up with that? What street are we on? Can you tell me what street we're on? Why the fuck does Dorset Street turn? Like, fuck, it goes straight and it turns? You can't have it both ways, I'm just saying. Generally, anyway. Not nowadays, mostly. So, fuck off. So this is still Dorset Street, that's what the other sign said. Can I get through this gate? That's a negative. Can I go through this fence hole? That's also a negative. Can I go through this fence? That's also a negative. Wow. Don't a couple of negatives make a positive at some point? Oh, good. There we go. I can go through here. Something tells me I'm not supposed to be in here. Hey, I can see through my fucking hat. At least I have hair. Okie doke. I don't think I'm supposed to go in there. Let me in there! Okay, I'm stuck on the steps. I don't care to do it anymore. Can I go through this person's house? Damn it! No one's home. Let me in your fucking shed, you son of a bitch! Can't go that way. Well, I guess that kid's father's just gonna die. Oh, wait. He already got shot. I'm the one out here looking like an asshole because I'm wearing a nice silk robe in public. Yes. Well, can't go that way. Can't uncharted this bitch. Can I go through this fucking house? Nope, but I could sure the fuck not. Okay, I'm stealing your mail. Can I at least take this bicycle? I feel like I can move faster with a bicycle. Talk to this guy? Nope, but I can sure the fuck step on him. Thanks, sir. You make a great doormat. Oh, fuck. What do I do now? Yes. First person nausea. Where the fuck do you expect me to go from here? Through this fence? Did I go through? I went through that fence. Never mind. And this is a fucking dead end. Can I go through one of these buildings? Fuck. Can I knock this guy over? Nope. This is not helpful. I haven't seen Baker Street anywhere. Can I go through here? Is this helpful? Totally. It's not. It's still Dorset Street. Maybe I have to go through the one building that I'm able to go through and then go upstairs and cut around somehow up there. Let me in! No, I don't live here. No, I don't give a fuck. Whoa, fuck. It's fucking laggy. It's not even online. It's laggy. Knock, knock, knock. This is not Baker Street. You fucking lied to me, kid. That's Dorset Street. You said 221B Baker Street. Go fuck yourself, kid.
The roof leaks all the time. Father used to fix it.
Okay.
George Hurst's work was varied. He was evidently a hard-working and valuable hand.
I got some cool night vision. Fuck, stop it. Oh. The Old Tarbid Pub. The best choice for beer and ales in Whitechapel, located on North Street. Great, I won't be able to find that one. Okay, so he went to a bar. Can I go up here? I can, but I'll do that. No, I want to do it later. I changed my mind. I want to do downstairs first.
I hope you'll find my father soon.
Everywhere seems to be haunted, kid. Everywhere I go, all the doors close.
Worn out and secondhand books. George Hurst was providing his son with the best education that he could afford.
Father bought all those books for me. He didn't tell me, but I know that he pawned his coat for them. My mother saw. She died when I was very young. My father told me what she was like, but that's all I have.
I'm sorry, Tom. My mother left me when I was very young.
Whoops. Cut him off. Did the doorknob blow? That's just a fucking doorknob. Good to know, sir. Good to know.
Food's running low. It's already 3 weeks since George Hurst's disappearance.
Yep. You probably had to steal some of this.
See the preparations for peasant soup. A clever concoction for somebody with apparently no culinary skills.
The Strand magazine. Do I need to look for something on the book itself? Nothing on the table that I need done? Why did you drag me here?
So that's why you came to see me.
Okay. Cool shit, man. Got a nice house. Let me fucking climb the ladder now.
It's too dark. I can't see anything.
Good. Objects marked with a question mark can be used for your investigation. I need to investigate the fucking ladder. Nope, I can't fucking see. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and leave this episode off here because it is getting quite long. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Bit of a rough start trying to figure out what the fuck to do. But hey, we figured it out. So we came, we saw, we checked it out. We'll see if we can play it more. Let me know if you guys want to see more. And thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.